So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate.
All I can say is...
It's me. Are the final details in place?
Elegant solution, 47. With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Probably a good idea for him to stay out of her reach.
Well, he's been walking around like that since this morning, so... Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's not going to be doing any
meds or tricks to fix him up? You're a doctor, after all.
I'm a mortician. My patients don't get well, they get cremated. You don't know what a mortician is, do you?
They burst the pipe or something.
A bit of privacy.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.